terror across the galaxy. As the Clone Wars drag on, the wicked Sith Lord Count Dooku leaves a trail of broken worlds in his wake. After his devastating attack on the planet Morani, Dooku left the Jedi Council no choice but to take drastic action and send Master Quinlan Voss on a mission to assassinate the Separatist leader. Working undercover, Voss has allied himself with the bounty hunter Asajj Ventress, Dooku's scorned apprentice, in hopes of obtaining her assistance in one final attempt on her former master's life.
A Jedi? You will never take me alive.
We aren't planning to.
You fight well for a Jedi, Voss.
I had a good teacher.
Ventress, I see.
Voss, focus. Remember what I told you.
So, she has given you a taste of the dark side, and perhaps other things as well, I gather. Tell me, Voss, how many Jedi vows have you broken to destroy me? I can sense the dark side is already strong in you. Stronger than it ever was in Ventress.
He's manipulating you. Don't listen to him.
You can't deceive me, Sith.
Oh, no, Master Voss. I am not deceiving you. Ventress is. She's using you. She has not taught you your true potential. Not as I can.
Quinlan!
Asajj!
Yes, use your anger. Surely Ventress told you that it is the only way you can defeat me.
Detain her while I go help the Count!
Go ahead. Finish it!
You know what, Master Voss? I'm actually impressed. I think I have other plans for you.
Nothing. There's been no sign of the intruder. Orders are to keep looking. Move on to 66 through 99. Roger, roger.
Quinlan, I won't give up. I won't let him have you. By the blood of my sisters, I swear it.
Done with it.
What did you hope to gain by teaming up with Asajj Ventress?
I think that's obvious enough. I was sent to eliminate you.
It seems like a desperate decision made by the Jedi Council, not to rely on their vaunted Jedi Knights for such a task. Has the Order become so weak in my absence?
Look around, Dooku. On every front, the Republic is winning the war.
I am so glad you think so. But you are changing the subject. I was not asking you about the war. I was speaking about Ventress. She has no sense of charity. She wouldn't help you unless she had something to gain.
She sure hates you.
Of course she does. But she never works with anyone she can't control.
Well, maybe you don't know her like I do.
No, perhaps I do not. But I do see you know her quite intimately, in fact. I sense much fear in you, Voss.
You're wrong. I'm not afraid of you.
No, I don't believe you are. But you are afraid. Your thoughts betray you. Ventress was teaching you. Well, well, this explains much.
You're wrong. There's nothing she could teach me.
Ugh, you do yourself no favors by lying to me. You yourself said that you had a good teacher. Don't you remember? I left the Jedi because I had grown beyond them. But I see now that you and I, Voss, have much more in common.
You and I are nothing alike. You're a traitor!
And what are you? You were raised in the Jedi Temple, and now you reek of the dark side. Sooner than later, you will stop denying the truth of oh so many things. You will understand that I am not a traitor. I am a visionary. Fever leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hatred leads to suffering. But what the Jedi failed to teach you, and what I have learned, is how to persevere and pass through the suffering and achieve ultimate power. Do not worry, my apprentice. The lessons that Ventress began, I shall now complete.
No name. You got a lot of guts coming around here.
I need your help.
I'm sorry?
You heard me.
No, I don't think I did. Say it again.
I need your help.
After what you did to me at courtside?
Sit.
Why should I?
Because I need your help. and am willing to pay. I want to hire you and your syndicate.
That's going to be expensive. Even if I decide to bother with you.
I have the money.
Credits won't square you and me.
Not even 100,000 credits?
No. Not even 200,000.
250?
We'll take the job.
Absolutely.
But you don't even know what it is.
For 250,000 credits? I don't care.
Fine. But the syndicate gets its cut. You guys have fun.
No deal. I want the whole team. Bossk, Latts, Highsinger, Embo, and Boba Fett.
What's the job?
A rescue mission. One man on Sereno. We get in, we get out. You get paid.
You know the layout of where we're going? The defenses, the weak points?
As if I lived there.
It can't be that easy. There's more to this than you're saying. I know it.
There are always variables. Any experienced hunter knows that.
We get paid up front or no deal. Transfer the credits today. Go get Highsinger and Embo. We'll run through the basic layout of the mission in 1 hour. For the record, I know you're going to betray us at some point. They might not see it, but I do. And also, just for the record, I'm not the kid you left behind on courtside. You double-cross me again, you'll pay for it.
Get up!
Welcome.
Well, look at you and your pampered life. Your servants, your food, your palace. It has been so easy for you to turn your back on the Jedi Order.
Yes, I live a privileged existence now. But like you, Vos, I too was taken from my home as a child and raised in the Jedi Temple. It was only later on in my life that I discovered who I am. A legacy of power and pedigree that was far too intimidating for the Council to accept.
Pedigree? Like an animal. You could have done so much, helped so many people. Instead, you used that legacy to spread your evil throughout the galaxy.
Evil? What a childish notion. Unworthy of you, Vos. Today's lesson begins with this. There is no good or evil, only those with power, and those without it. Your master, Tholm, understood this.
How dare you say his name? You murdered him!
So that's what she said, given your relationship with Ventress. I wondered if you knew the truth. Ventress killed your master, Vos, not me.
You're lying!
No, Quinlan. I do not have to lie. One of the many advantages of having a droid army in the field is the ability to study the battle recording. Win or lose, I always find the holo record illuminating. Magnify. Magnify. Ventress was a fair apprentice. However, she became more powerful. A lust for bloodshed could not be satisfied. She grew to be extremely violent and unpredictable. She slaughtered Master Thome against my orders. We won the battle. There was no reason to justify the death of an old friend.
But why would she do this? Keep this from me?
Ventress has a hunger for power. That is what she truly desires. And she would do anything, lie to anyone, to get what she wants.
No, not to me.
Especially to you. I know. You thought you knew her. So did I. You thought she cared for you. But she was doing nothing but spinning a web of lies. Lies that I can free you from, as I freed myself.
You faked those recordings. You erased yourself and put Ventress in your place. It's easy to do. You've tried to fool the Jedi with this trick before.
You're grasping at straws, Voss. I understand why. It is a hard thing to accept that the world you thought you knew was not the truth. It is difficult to step away from everything, to let go. But do it, Voss. Come away from that false world. Join me.
I will never join you!
I think I must show you the cabinet. After all, truly I would have spared you this if I could. Remember that I did try.
The cabinet? What's that? Some fun new style of torture?
That all depends on you, Quinlan. It will truly be in your own hands.
I think I'd like to go back to my cell now. I prefer a straightforward torment to this preposterous game you're playing. You won't break me, Dooku.
You know, I believe I won't. But you will break all the same, and it will be your choice to do so. Your proof is in here.
You think your little hollow show will convince me?
I do. Whenever Grievous or Ventress cut down a Jedi, they brought me these little souvenirs of the battle. They make a handsome display, don't you think?
No. Dooku bragged about it to me. It was he who killed your master. He even kept Thome's lightsaber as a trophy.
Make him look. I believe in the old adage, know your enemy. I've spent a considerable amount of time studying the Jedi Masters. I know their strengths, their weaknesses, and their unique skills. For example, I know that you, Quinlan Voss, have a rare gift of psychometry. Free his hands. I am certain you'll want to determine the truth in a way that is impossible for you to deny. Although, I imagine it will be more than an unpleasant experience. Isn't it true that in addition to seeing and hearing things regarding the object you touch, you will also experience what its owner felt? Take him back to the cell, but do not restrain him. And take this with you.
You can make me touch it, but you can't force me to read it.
I know, but you will, Voss. Eventually, you will.
There's the palace.
And you're certain this Count Dooku won't be there?
He has an entire war to manage. He's got greater things to worry about, and better places to be.
I don't like it. What did your friend do to get himself imprisoned by a man like Dooku anyway?
Honestly, he tried to kill him.
Unbelievable. So this is why you agreed to pay us in advance?
Look, the plan is simple. You're running a distraction, that's it. I'll do the hard part and break into the prison. Just hold the guard's attention. Think you can manage that?
Easily. They're most likely just droids.
Try to make it look like you're stealing a starship. We don't want to tip our hand that this is a rescue attempt.
Why stop at the look-like part? Let's just steal the thing.
Yep. Bonus.
Don't forget, you asked for us.
I'm having second thoughts about that. Any minute now.
How many shuttles will there be?
It depends on the size of the delivery. There's room for anywhere from 1 to 5 to land in this area.
Great.
Quiet.
Clear. I'm going in.
15 minutes!
It's me, Voss. I came back for...
You are a liar and a murderer.